In this video, I'm going to be doing a review on a game. Oh, okay. What I was trying to do, get down to the next level. How do I get... Okay. I get it. Life without money is a boring. But we have the solution. Adventure Capitalist, the world's easiest game. Just tap, 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 and become a billionaire. It's wow. Adventure Capitalist, get rich. No, thank you. Just go away. Right, so I have to try get down. Take it without getting the red bits. How do I? Can I jump higher? Oh, no. Oh, what is this now? Okay. Nope. Don't want to free play. No pressing the cross. What means I don't want it. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Just have to get the hang of it now. You just have to get the bounces the right time. Huh. Oops. Yay! It's weird though, because normally you try and stack things and get up higher and stuff. This one's like, whoa! Oh no! Oh, that was close. Get panicked. No, not good. Oh! Sugar. Oh. This might go a bit funny. She's trying to see what's below. Oh no. Oh. Not now. Oh, I just got that, didn't I? Oh, that was a good one. There. Yes. Okay, I'd say this one's quite addictive as well. Oh. It's like one of them weird little puzzles you have. And you have to work it out. You know, like the magic tricks, kind of. That's a good one. Oh no, we've got moves and stuff going on now. Oh. Do one more guy and then I'm done. Oh. Right, this game's pretty cool. If you want to give it a go, obviously you can download it from the App Store. And let me know what you think. If there's any other games you think I could try out, let me know and put in the comments below. And see you guys later. Just keep gaming.